Time to fight. Took my wife and my shields to start coming back up. I got really damaged there. Is that it? Oh, we've got apparently one more. Uncharged bioreader. Okay. Yeah, that's what I always say.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
That's nice. AR calibrated receiver 4. For assault rifle, obviously. Stuff. Health. There were health things I could have ran for in battle with that thing too, and I didn't, so I'll know better next time. So these almost lead outside. This is just a small structure. That's the one I went through.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Yeah, because I walked out the door.
Life support at 100%.
That's nice. Okay. So how many doors? Just a 2? Well, then that's it for this place. No Kett. I'm looking for Kett stuff. Kett terminals. Now this, I'm guessing,
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Is not the point of interest. Got something over here. Oh. Oh, it is. We're there, dude. So where's this question mark that went? Kett base. Right here. We need to go there. That was where the question mark is, and it was turned into that. There's one, like, on the ground, and there's one up, like, a mountain face, mountaintop or something. Actually, let's... Yeah, do that. So, we're up there. How close am I? Getting close. Apparently maybe over this ridge. Yep, it's telling me down there. That's what I was looking for. I'm looking for this. Which disappeared off my map. And this complex down here. Yeah. This is what I was looking for. I ended up somewhere else.
This is how we get into the Kett Command Center.
So we could probably find terminals and stuff around
here. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Ship landing. It's funny how all the scannable stuff just suddenly left. What's this all about?
Keep alert for Kett. They're not going to want us in here.
I didn't hear you the first time, you know. Well, there's nobody here so far. And I don't know what's locked inside these things, these energy fields. There's a lot of weird sounds around here, but that's about it. There's not even any containers. Nothing to scan. I mean, I could have been here, but it doesn't look that familiar. Especially with these energy things, I don't remember those. Look out for Kett.
Keep alert for Kett. They're not going to want us in here.
Oh wait, console deactivate.
Keep alert for Kett. They're not going to want us in here.
Do they all these all deactivate? Nice. Uncharged bioreader. Air magazine 4. You know, I need to go back to the other two now. Cat alloy, 46 alloys. way down here. These strange sounds. Alright, let's open these then. Now that I see where and how to do so. Optoelectric module. Oh wait, there's another. Cat sealant and protein sludge pack. Alright. Oh, there's this one. Why bother hiding them? I guess because I'm hacking it. I'm not... Normally wouldn't be able to do that. Or so they think. Dan 4. Enzymatic injector. Pissed sounding things. I get the feeling we should be fighting these guys around here, but there's nobody here. Cool. Is that a ring like Saturn has rings? Because that looks very high up. When team members get in my way, I just jump past them. Can I back up? Yeah. Now where's the place I want to get to? I marked it, it's back there. Maybe I can get up through this valley or whatever here? Here we go again with this crap. There we go. I had it on, I turned it off. Might be overshooting my mark here. Let's just see what's through here. Looks very pretty though, doesn't it? Clawing our way up here. In any case, looks like quite a view from here. Possibly. Still got this music playing. Yeah, I'd say we overshot our mark here. Gotta be a better way, man. Really defying gravity now. Almost. Where's this? That's like a camp. Is this where I'm trying to go? Oh, I guess so. It's telling me down. Looks a lot smaller from here.
There's a Kett device here, Pathfinder. Shooting the device will destroy it.
A Kett device? Shooting it? Okay, cool. First, some platinum. What is it? Can I scan it? No.
That device was feeding data externally.
Okay.
To where?
I can't determine that. However, there may be devices at other remnant locations.
This can't be that thing we saw. Well, maybe it is. Subjugation. Yeah, in here. There's a growling thing this way. Probably an E-Rock or something. It's probably down there. Naludin 4. And an Urexo power supply. Can we see the thing from here? Can't see it. Guess we'll go get it later. This looks like those things we blow up.
That remnant site will have defenses.
We attacked the remnant site. There were no defenses. Do you see another remnant site? There's like nobody in here. That's so weird. If that thing is their watchdog, it's failing. It has failed its mission.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support at 100%.
I hear it, so I don't want to jump down there.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Jeez, okay, never mind. Where's my, up here. What's the blue? Friendlies? Oh. Now the remnant site is occupied.
Now's the time to move!
Oh, hello there. We gotta scan this thing. What is this thing? We haven't scanned the creeper yet, have we? Have we? Hold on. Wait! I was scanning that! God damn it. Now I'm mad. Now I destroy things. Hey! You watch it there. Trying to do me in. Alright, rarefied filaments. That thing, man, the little crawler thingy. Alright. I come back and there's things here. So now we have another quest. Because we randomly came across this thing. Oh, it's under additional tasks. Where are ya? Oh, it's nowhere. Destroy the Kett devices, though. Right, this doesn't appear until we are viable, I think. So we've got nothing as far as Kett devices. We have to just randomly find one. And I don't feel like doing that. So... And if we go to Kett terminals... And that's not where I want to go. Yeah, just nothing. I don't feel like looking for these damn things, so let's head back from whence we came. We do want to do this. But I can fast travel right there. Hook up the receiver. And then I'm done on this planet for now. Until we get more levels, we can fight that thing. Maybe we'll find more Kett... Whoa. Hello? Okay. Frame rate looked fine. Oh, look. Oh, there's violet... It has, like, riding lights.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
They sure are, because here we are at the base and stuff. How you doing there? Ugh. Are these people we talk to? Nah, that piss was good. Tried to run them over. They turned into ghosts. So... We knew they wouldn't be harmed. Oh, yeah, where do I go for this thing? The receiver. It's not showing up. It's gone. Oh, wait. There. Oh, there. There and there. Huh? Alright, let's take the Nomad then. This guy's levitating. He is most magical. It's up! Of course it's up! Pardon me. I don't think I can get up that. I can get up that.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
It's telling me up, up, up. Just a touch to the right. Oh. Well, how do I get up this? What? It is telling me I have to go up. Of course I do. I'm so tired of climbing this crap. Oh, there's an enemy up there. Who's up there? Is that where we just were? Again, we're trying to climb up things that are very hard to climb. Can't the Tempest... Can we just drop the Tempest here or something? How about over... Oh, that's... Yeah, maybe I can climb up this. There's something up here to fight us, though. No, damn you. Oh, so close. Wah. No, we're going the wrong way. Well, I want to turn around, but I don't want to leave this. No. I said no. Scan. I want to scan it. It's an ancient Iraq. Got it. Larger and more dangerous than its mundane version, the ancient Iraq is a fearsome and frenzied carnivorous predator. Well, frenzy this.
Get ready to fight.
Oh, it is really fast. Let's keep these rocks between us and it. Power! Powers! Oh! Landed on me. Oh, that felt great. Six Iraq fluid sacks. Sacks inside Iraqs contain a fluid used to suspend delicate electronic components. The standard synthetic alternative is in extremely short supply. Well, we found some of them. Oh, hey, hey. This is where we need to do our thing. Activate. Who put it up here? And how?
That's one receiver placed. People here should get the latest from the Nexus now.
Cool. I get the feeling I should just stop scanning stuff, because nothing seems to be scannable. Can I go up this ladder? I want to go up the ladder. Come on. I can't? Tell me I can't go up that. Well, I got up this. I got up anyway. I want to go up higher. So I can't, like. Oh. Nexus news signal. Yes. We will listen to such. Fascinating. Look at them flying around down there. So peaceful. So industrious. What do you say we drop in and say hello? People! Oh, that's not where you are, is it? Oh well, close enough. Okay, guys. Stay tuned for next episode when we return to the Tempest. Our quests here are pretty much done. We still need to place a receiver on Eos, if we can get to it now. And our tasks on Vold are done, except for this damn thing. So thanks so much for watching. See you next time. and endure. In enduring, grow strong.